Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. We're just going to show you how we add a power cord to a radon fan. So here I've got the Fantech RN4 EC. I'm going to unbox this. And they come with couplers, the RN4s that we've taken those off already. We're going to pop off the electrical cover box. And then this is a potentiometer with the EC fans. That's how you dial it into the setting you want. There's a bag of screws. We'll set that aside for now. Here's a fan cord kit that we get from Radonaway. You can use whatever you like. I like these because they come with the bushing. So what we're going to do is these are about an inch long. I'm going to trim these down because I don't want bare wires showing in there. So I'm just going to take my wire cutter and snip a little off so that they're about a half inch long. I'll give those a little twist. You can see I've got green, white, and black. Your power cord might be a little different, but that's what we're working with here. I'm going to slide this grommet on for bushing and straighten those wires back out. And then I'm going to slide this in the hole for the fan, or the cord hole. And then we'll take the nut and slide that over. And then we'll snug that up. It's plastic, so we don't have to torque on it too much, but just get it snug. And then the part that we're going to wire. So we're going to use these three wires on the left side of this little electrical terminal. We're going to do the green from the cord to the green and yellow wire, black to black, and then the tricky one is the white goes to blue. And Festa fans, I believe, are the same color code for that. So we're gonna go green to green. We're gonna slide that in that little hole. And then we're gonna use a small flat blade screwdriver to tighten up the screws for each. This will work better because I'm right-handed. And then we'll go black to black. And then our last one is white. Again, that's going to the blue. A little more snug. Now I'm going to gently pull this cord back, and you see we've got these two prongs here. So I'll pull this back. Sometimes you got to give the cord a spin to get the wires to line back up. But we're going to line those prongs up with the holes on that little plastic terminal thing. And then we're going to snug up this so the cord doesn't slide in and out. Not too tight, just snug, and I can't move that cord now. Then I'm gonna take my screws, put those back in, because I'll use those for the cover when I install this fan. And then I like to check them all and make sure they all still work, because I only have one of these fans on the band. So we'll go to the outlet. So these are EBM Pabst motors. They're made in Germany. So they're good fan motors. So we know our fan works. One other thing I'll show you guys is if you have Radonaway fans, they're going to be slightly different, at least this brand or this model. So we've got the black, we've got the green, which are the same, and then instead of a blue wire, we've got the white wire. And then they use wire nuts. Festa or AMG fans use kind of a cool lever lock system as well. I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thanks for watching.